Now we're going to talk about something that most people associate with a presentation, something that some people cannot imagine being without when standing in front of an audience, and something some people even think is the presentation. We'll talk about the visual aids, such as your PowerPoint presentation or the pictures you show, things that visually help you to say what you want to say. And there is a reason that people are so fond of using visual aids when they speak. They could have an almost seducing effect on an audience. When Steve Jobs, managing director of Apple, introduced the revolutionary iPhone and suddenly took it out of his pocket to show it to the audience, he knew it would catch the audience's attention in a completely different way than if he had just talked about the product. And it worked. It captured not only the attention of the audience, it caught the attention of a whole world. So, telephones and other objects could be visual aids, but when you talk about these things, the vast majority would probably associate it with Microsoft PowerPoint or Apple Keynote, the digital successors of our transparent films. With only a few clicks on our computers, they provide us with the opportunity to compose texts and images in no time. There are many programs with similar functionality. In this section, we will use PowerPoint as an example, but it can, of course, be any other program as well. In this section, you will learn why it's good to use PowerPoint and other visual aids and what you should think about when you use them. First, it's important to know why you want to use the visual aids. It should help you to make one or more of the following. First, clarify what you say by adding a visual dimension to your verbal presentation. Second, reinforce what you say by really highlighting the most important things in your presentation. Third, communicate things you cannot say with words or that would take too long to say. Four, grab the audience's attention so you know they're listening to what you say. Many people forget about this in their eagerness to satisfy their PowerPoint abstinence, and I'm sure that you've experienced that from time to time. The presenters use the visual aids to make what they're talking about less understandable by talking while the audience tries to read what's on the screen, exhaust the audience by saying exactly the same thing as they show on their PowerPoint slide, showing everything instead of just the most important. Let the visual aids become the center of the presentation instead of themselves. Meaning he or she could just have sent you the presentation by email instead. So remember, clarify what you say, reinforce what you say, communicate things you cannot say with words, and grab the audience's attention. That's what you want to achieve with your visual aids.